Did I miss a memo? Or did they turn the parking garage into a swimming pool?
Good, Mark is here. I'm so glad you're okay, buddy. I knew that Mark was going to make it.
Mark, you're alive. I thought that something had happened to you. I even sent a rescue team looking for you. Where have you been?
Even I'm surprised that I'm still alive. It's a damn long story.
You can tell me everything when we have time, but right now we have some big problems. I know that it's been a rough day, but we really need your help, Mark.
What's going on?
We just got word that the Two Gorges Dam has collapsed. They're evacuating the city as we speak. It gets worse. We worried about the Stahlberg nuclear power plant. It was never built to handle a flood of this magnitude. We were waiting for a helicopter to take us there, but now that you're here, I think you should take the car. It's not a long drive, and you'll be there before us.
Can't I just wait for the helicopter?
We don't have the time. It's going to be a while until it gets here, and we need someone there as soon as possible.
Fine.
Yeah. And oh, I almost forgot. We had a bunch of new flashlights come in this morning, but I never got the chance to give one to you. There should be one on a table somewhere around here. Also take a radio with you. Can't use phones while the power is out. The battery on that flashlight should last for a few days. Another thing is that you can hold down the button to temporarily boost the light.
Sweet. I don't suppose you have a new camera for me.
Is there something wrong with your old one?
Well, yeah. The batteries barely last for more than a few minutes.
I'm afraid you'll have to use that one. We don't have any new ones. Anyway, good luck at the power plant. You can leave as soon as you're ready. We'll be joining you soon.
Here we go again. Damn roadblock. I guess I'll walk rest of the way. Faster than turning back, anyway. Border inspection? What is this? Hello?
Just put your passport on the tray. Close the hatch. Denied. Now leave.
I have like a ton of these things already.
Thank you.
Welcome to Turnip Hill. Thank you.
This place is a mess. I need to find a way out. Never thought I'd have to collect bottles for a living. I think this would take me in the wrong direction. I should find another way out. Thank you.
not home now. Just go away. Password.
Password?
No, fuck off. Thank you.
Another one.